Before we get into today's video, guys, please make sure to go ahead and smash that subscribe button to stay up to date with all my amazing Minecraft videos. Hey, guys, welcome back to another video with your main man, Smooth Marky. And in today's video, we're going to be heading to the Moon Dimension, guys. That's right. And if you guys actually want to go ahead and head to the Moon Dimension for yourself, you're going to have to follow these couple steps step by step, guys. So just do exactly what I do. And also, make sure to hit that thumbs up button, because I know you love these kind of videos. So let's go ahead and let's place 1, 2, 3 fur white wool. And now after you've placed fur white wool, guys, you just want to go ahead, jump one up, and then place 1, 2, 3 fur white wool on this side. And then fur white wool on this side as well, guys. So 1, 2, 3 fur white wool, and then 2 in the middle, guys. And boom, you are finished. Now you can go ahead and jump on down and also hit that thumbs up button, because I know you love these kind of videos. But after you've done that, you just want to go ahead and you want to light this baby up, guys. So just go ahead and take your flint still and watch this baby explode. Boom! Whoa, that was a massive explosion, guys. That was an absolutely massive explosion. Wow, that would have probably killed a couple villagers. But now it's time to head to the moon. And that's not the moon, that's actually the sun, guys. For some reason, the moon is not out right now. Let's go ahead and just head into this thing, guys, and head to the moon. Hopefully, it loads up quick, guys. I know the moon's pretty big. And oh my god, guys, what? Oh my god, we're on the moon. And oh my god, right there, Space Chicken. Oh my god, I'm such a big fan of your Space Chicken. And wow, that is a small rocket. How did you even fit in there? You know what? I want to actually go ahead and put my pig in there and send him back to Earth. And whoa, that was a crazy butt to face right there, guys. Ooh, I think he might have farted or something, guys. I want to kill him just for that. I really do. You better get out of here, pig, because if I look at you anymore, I'm probably just going to go ahead and slay you. But let's go ahead and see if we can see Earth. I can't see anything, guys. All I can see is the sun. And then let's go ahead and see what's on the other side, guys. I think Mars might be on the other side. Right there's the sun. And then I believe if you go ahead and you just turn around and look, guys, you should see Mars. So right there's Mars, guys. So Mars looks pretty far out, guys. You probably could get there if you had like a rocket. You could probably, well, we do have a rocket, but my pig's just too big. He got too big of a butt to fit in there, guys. And right there's the American flag. Space Chicken actually planted this on the moon. I know, guys, he's pretty epic. He can do stuff like that. But let's go ahead and blow up this moon and see what's in the center of it, guys. Hopefully there's something cool, like really, really cool, guys. And no, don't die, Space Chicken. Oh my god, there for a minute I thought he was gonna die, but wow, it didn't even put a dent in the moon. That is crazy, guys. That is absolutely crazy. You know what we gotta do? We gotta blow up some more TNT, guys, and hopefully get to the center of the moon, guys. Hopefully there's something cool in the center of the moon, like Herobrine or something, because I always heard that Herobrine lives in the center of the moon. I heard the reason he does it is because it's free cheese, guys. That's why he does it, because he loves free cheese. And I can't really blame him, because I love free cheese as well, guys. And also like that welfare cheese. But, you know, it's kind of all the same. But let's go ahead and let's blow this TNT up, guys, right after we eat our enchanted golden apple, because we do not want to die. We do not want to die right now. So let's go ahead and blow it up, guys. Hopefully we go flying clean to Mars, guys. Hopefully. Oh no. Oh no. Ooh. Oh my god, I do not want to quit. Wow, I cannot believe that, guys. Can you guys believe that? Right there's my pants. My pants are just like laying on the moon right now. Like, that's crazy. My moon showing because my pants are laying on the moon. That is absolutely crazy. You know what? My moon's probably bigger than this moon, to be honest, guys. Right there's our stuff. Wow, I cannot believe that, guys. And wow, that didn't even put a dent in the moon. Like, that is crazy, guys. That is crazy. We're never going to get to the center of the moon. It's how many licks does it take to get to the center of the moon? Well, we'll never find out, because this pig and this chicken ain't willing to lick it, guys. But let me know what you guys thought about this absolutely amazing dimension down in the comment section below. And also let me know what dimension you want to see me head to next. And as always, guys, if you enjoyed this video, please make sure to like, comment, and subscribe. Until next time, thanks for watching, guys. Bye.